Gena Richardson says she was a high school senior working in the men's department of Sears at the Gadsden Mall when a man approached her and introduced himself as Roy Moore. He said, "You can just call me Roy," says Richardson, who says this first encounter happened in the fall of 1977, just before or after her 18th birthday, as Moore, then a 30-year-old local attorney, was gaining a reputation for pursuing young women at the mall in Gadsden, Allah. His overtures caused one store manager to tell new hires to watch out for this guy, another young woman to complain to her supervisor, and Richardson to eventually hide from him when he came in Sears. The women say, Richardson says Moore, now a candidate for U.S. Senate, asked her where she went to school, and then for her phone number, which she says she declined to give, telling him that her father, a Southern Baptist preacher, would never approve. A few days later, she says, she was in trigonometry class at Gadsden High when she was summoned to the principal's office over the intercom in her classroom. She had a phone call. I said, "Hello," Richardson recalls. And the male on the other line said, "Gena, this is Roy Moore." I was like, "What?" He said, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm in trig class," Richardson says. Moore asked her out again on the call. A few days later, after he asked her out at Sears, she relented and agreed, feeling both nervous and flattered. They met that night at a movie theater in the mall after she got off work. A date that ended with Moore driving her to her car in the dark parking lot behind Sears and giving her what she called an unwanted, forceful kiss that left her scared. "I never wanted to see him again," says Richardson, who is now 58 and a community college teacher living in Birmingham. She describes herself as a moderate Republican and says she didn't vote in the 2016 general election or in this year's Republican Senate primary in Alabama. Moore's campaign did not directly address the new allegations. In a statement, a campaign spokesman cast the growing number of allegations against Moore as politically motivated. "If you are a liberal and hate Judge Moore, apparently he groped you," the statement said. "If you are a conservative and love Judge Moore, you know these allegations are a political farce," Richardson, whose account was corroborated by classmate and Sears co-worker Kayla McLaughlin, is among four women who say Moore pursued them when they were teenagers or young women working at the mall, from Sears at one end to the Pizzitz department store at the other. Richardson and Becky Gray, the woman who complained to her manager, had not previously spoken publicly. The accounts of the other two women, Wendy Miller and Gloria Thacker Deason, had previously been reported by the Washington Post.